Good morning, everyone. You may be seated. I'd like to welcome you to our dedication. We do this once a month. We have all the families come up, and then we have the prayer and the blessing. And I wanted to mention to you that we do, right after the service, we go into the fellowship hall for a luncheon and a program where the children get their certificates. And we just have a wonderful time. My name is Peggy Adams. I'm the nursery pastor here. And we have a great team that's going to come up after we have our families come up. First of all, I'd like all the families and the dads and moms with our special guests to stand up. And I'm going to invite Lily Grace with dad and mom, John and Verda, to come on up. Elijah James with Jeff and Krista. And if you'll just come up across here, and then our pastors will come up. Our third special guest is Sarah Elizabeth with David and Joni. Our fourth special guest is Samuel Troy with Daddy Troy and Jenna, and Mom Jenna. And then Jaden William with Eric and Gail. And we have some extras. We always say the other children can come on up too. Isn't this wonderful? I love these pictures. And our pastors are going to come up and surround you. Like I said, we have a wonderful team. And we are so thankful for you, parents, and that you come up and stand in front of our congregation saying to us as a dad and mom that you've been given these wonderful gifts. They're a gift from God. And we really value children in the vineyard. And you come up in front of us so saying, I'm a dad and mom, and we're starting this journey with these little ones, and we realize that we really need help from the Lord God. And so as a family and all your friends that are here, they're going to be praying for you too, and they're going to be supporting you. And I don't want to stand in front of them. They're also taping us, so I don't want to stand in front. But as I was praying for this special time, July 20th, the verse, and you can tell I'm getting older. Got to have glasses, got a microphone. The verse was from 1 Samuel 1, chapter 1, 27 and 28. I prayed for this child, and the Lord has granted me what I ask of him. So now I give him to the Lord, for his whole life will be given over to the Lord. And that is simply our prayer for you, that I know most of you prayed for this child, and you asked God for this gift. And so now we are dedicating them back to the Lord God, because we know that he's our main source. But we also know that we need to have all of our family and friends and our pastors around us. So if everyone will just join us in prayer, and we'll just go down the line and just join us in prayer, okay? Father God, we thank you for these families. And we just bless each one of these children that are here. Thank you for this precious gift. And now, Father, we ask for each one, for each family, that you would just give them strength as they are growing up and the parents are just showing them the ways of you, Lord God. I pray that you would give them good health, be with them every day of their life. We pray for this special little one here, Lord God. Thank you for this miracle baby. And we just ask for continued blessings over this family all of her life. And Father, we pray for this dad and mom and this special baby, that you would just be with her in a very, very special way. Let her prosper, not only in health, but also in her heart, that she would be a strong woman of God. And Father, now we pray for this little one. We pray for this dad and mom and this precious little one, that you would just keep him and guard him and give him good health. And for all of these families that are standing here, Father, we just extend our hand and ask for dedication over all of these babies, all of these children. And be with the dads and moms and their families. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.